Oh, what's going on, guys? We are back. Sergeant Paul Jackson.
Marines, spotters have a possible fix on Al-Assad in a building at the west end of this town. We're going to secure the perimeter and grab Al-Assad. Hurrah, lock and load.
Hurrah. Charlie on surf.
Shoreline coming into view.
Copy, Striker 6-4.
Feet dry in 10 seconds.
Copy.
Taking fire here.
Roger that. We've got RPGs down there.
Shit, that was close.
Breaching!
Go!
Clear!
Jackson, take point.
Jackson,
take point. Jackson, take point. Jackson, take point.
Damn it.
All Assad is broadcasting half a click east of here at a TV station. We're gonna move out on foot and take down the package there. Move out.
What?
Thank you. just lucked out at 2 hours.
Good. Get in position to breach.
Troops, bottom floor!
Copy.
Sign of Al-Assad, sir.
All right. Fallen Marines. Stay frosty.
Feels like a trap.
They know
we're coming.
For military intelligence.
Griggs, turn that
off. Roger that. I got something better anyway.
Command, this is Red Dog. TV station secure. No sign of Al-Assad. The broadcast is recorded. Over.
Yeah. Oorah.
Roger that, Command. Out. Marines, rally up. We got a new assignment. Here, get ready to move out. Let's go.
After heavy fighting today, U.S. Marines...
527619er. Over.
Bravo 6 copies. Over.
Bravo 6, we have an Abrams dead in the water. Call sign 4 pig. Lieutenant Vasquez, your unit is shotgun. Over.
Copy. Bravo is inbound. Tell 4 pig to stand by. We're on our way. Out.
Shit, that's deep.
Alpha Company's tank is stuck. Have a quick door up here. We gotta hustle. Let's go!
Move it! Move it! Clear! Keep moving up!
Clear.
Hit their flank with their machine gun.
Clear. Clear. Clear.
Thank you.
C'est notre vie.
Actually, yeah, we can see
Jill, you see anyone left down there? Negative. We got them. Roger that. All targets destroyed and we're out of here. Good luck, boys. Out.
Command, LZ is secure. Bring in the engineers and let's get this tank moving.
Roger that. They're on the way. Good work. Out.
Squad, regroup in the tank. Let's go!
Hoorah.
Hoorah.
You're still in one piece.
Get up. Come on, we need to get moving before the search parties get here. Casualty report.
Paulson and both pilots are dead, sir.
Bugger. All right, the extraction point's not far from here. Let's move out. Bravo 6 out.
An AC-130, huh? Haven't worked with one of those in a while.
Sir, vehicles coming from the north.
Get under that bridge. Move it. All right, let's move. Hold up, we've got company. Hold up, we've got company.
Grenades.
Spotlight, hit the deck. Stay down. Stay down.
Hmm.
So, take point and scout ahead for an exit.
Off somewhere up ahead.
Stay sharp.
Clear.
Hold on, the helicopter's back. It doesn't look like they know where we are. Let's keep it that way.
How we set up a massive firefight.
Stay low.
got Stinger missiles in the barn.
So, grab a Stinger and take out that chopper. Move!
Bloody hell! He's popping flares! This won't be easy. So, grab another Stinger and fire again. Let's put him to the test. Bloody nice shooting this, so.
Shit. That's from above.
Coming out of the church.
traveling on the highway. Those are civilians. Ground units are requiring alternate transport at this time. Do not engage any vehicles on the highway unless cleared to do so.
Bet that guy's pissed. That's a nice truck.
Nah, he's scared shitless.
Alpha, we're marking the vehicle. Confirm you see the beacons.
Roger, we see the beacons. Crew, do not fire on the vehicles marked with the flashing beacons. I repeat, do not fire on the vehicles with the flashing beacons. Those are friendlies.
Heads up. Hostile forces are setting up ambush points along the curved road.
Navigation, which one's the curved road? Over.
Fire control. Do you see the water tower? Over.
TV, confirm you see the water tower.
You talking about the water tower near the intersection?
Roger. That's the one. And next to that water tower is a curved road. Do you see that?
Roger that.
Track that road into the next village. You, should be able to see another water tower in the village further down that road.
We're having a bit of trouble acquiring the village. How far up the road is it?
Approximately, hang on. It's about 2 clicks along the curved road going away from the highway.
Yeah, roger that.
We're banking towards the village. Stand by to engage ground targets.
We got hostiles setting up along the curved road.
Hostiles preparing to ambush along the curved road. They're partially concealed by the trees.
Whoa! Someone just fired an RPG!
Roger that. Crew, go ahead and take out everything in that village. Armored vehicle right there. Right there coming out of the barn.
Targets in the village are confirmed as hostile. Clear to engage. Smoke them.
Alpha, we're under attack. We could use some help here.
Crew, track those smoke trails and take them out at the source. Clear a path for our guys.
Personnel on the roof of that U-shaped building.
U-shaped building.
Roger. The one with the square structure on the roof. It's the one with the flat roof.
Rolling it.
Hot damn!
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan. Set scan range. Yeah, clear to engage.
Right there, tracking. More enemy personnel.
Whoa!
Get that person. Guy running.
Copy, smoke him.
Right there, tracking. There's a guy by that car.
Set scan range. Target reset. Clean up that signal.
Hit shot!
Be careful, you almost killed our guys there.
Alpha, we're approaching the LZ at the junkyard. They're leaving the vehicles.
Roger that, Bravo 6. Crew friendlies are leaving the vehicles and moving on foot towards the LZ. Do not fire on any personnel marked by a flashing strobe. Affirmative. Keep watching for those strobe lights. Those are friendlies.
Enemy personnel in the junkyard.
Crew, go ahead and smoke them. Man, these guys are going to town. Kaboom. Roger, guy moving.
Hot damn!
All right, you got the guy. I might have been within 2 feet of him.
Damn!
You got him.
Clean up
Nice.
Nice.
Anyway, yeah, I don't know. 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 I don't know.